Hi, welcome back to my channel. Today I was just gonna put on some makeup. It's 8 p.m. The sun's kind of still out, but it's gonna set soon. I just wanted to put on some makeup because I don't feel very great. So basically the title of this video is just gonna be putting on makeup to feel better. And I'm too lazy to put on contacts, so I'm not gonna put on contacts. If I'm out of focus, I apologize, but I can't do anything about it. So yeah, let's just get started. When the glasses come off, I won't be able to tell if I'm in focus or not, unfortunately. But yeah. So I'm actually home right now. I've been home for the entire summer. So I don't have like most of my makeup. It's fine, we make do here. I already wet my spoolie. I've been using like pear soap recently for my brows. I really like how it looks. I don't really have like the thickest brows. I have hair, but it's also, they're very light. So. What's left of the dance, the smell on my hands, the rock in my throat, a hair on my coat, the stranger at home, my darling. I can hear my camera like freaking out. It's just refocusing every 2 seconds. My earrings are from shop Kikay. I love them. They're so cute. Oh, they're backwards. Yeah, they're just purple butterflies. Very cute. So they're brushed up. I feel like after I brush them up, I don't even have to put product in them. Now I'm gonna go in with hydrating e.l.f. concealer. As you can see, I've used so much of it. I actually bought the same shade. You can see this is the same shade, but they're clearly, like, it is not the same shade. I've also basically stopped putting makeup on my forehead because I feel like it clogs up my pores. So I'm gonna go in and blend everything out. I've been thinking maybe I need a new lens or maybe body, I don't know, I can't tell. Like, it's just really hard to film with this lens because it is a portrait lens. Something I've been really liking recently is this Physicians Formula cream bronzer. Go in with the concealer again and like lightly highlight underneath. Now I'm going to take a big fluffy brush and then Weylie's collab with Physicians Formula in this shade. Tap it once because it's super pigmented, and then I'm just gonna set the cream and then buff it out. Yeah, same thing on the other side. Now for blush, same palette. I'm gonna take the peachy shade in here with my blush brush and then go ham on blush. Then I'm just gonna lightly put it over my nose here and then bring it out on my cheekbones. My dumbass didn't bring a single highlighting brush. Same palette, the light shade here, and then a sponge, just the bottom of it. It's dry, and then tap it on. to my cheekbones. Then I'm going to take this highlight shade in here for my soft glam palette and then just highlight my nose. And then my Cupid's bow. Recently I bought this ColourPop like freckle pen. Typically I do my freckles with a shadow, usually in my soft glam palette. I like the idea of this, but it's all right. The color is kind of cool actually, and I prefer a warm freckle. And the tip of it is like normally round. It's kind of strange putting it on. I would put it on anyways, just to show you guys, I guess. I got the lighter shade of the two because I didn't think this one would be super light, but it's like light enough where you can barely see it. So kind of regret getting this shade. Probably should have gotten the darker shade. That's like basically it for my face. For my brows, I'm just gonna lightly go in with this Ardell feathering pen meant for your brows, mainly on my left brow because it like doesn't cooperate, and also it doesn't have enough hair on the tip or the arch part, so I'm just gonna lightly draw some strokes. Do you miss me? And then just a little bit on my right brow, not that much because the shape on it is pretty good. What am I gonna do now? Should I put liner on? Recently, in my last video too, I put on shadow liner. I've been really into that. It's easier to do because I'm a new when it comes to this. So yeah. I recently got this brush from ColourPop also. The brush part is super precise, so it's nice to do like liner. And I guess for some people it's nice for their brows. I'm just gonna go straight in with this dark color, Cypress Umber. And then I'm just gonna draw two wings. Yeah, so if you can see, like halfway, not even, maybe 3/4. I'm just gonna darken that. Yep, that's one side. And my right side is a lot harder to do because this is more hooded and this one's like more monolidded. It makes it really hard to do makeup. That's really, really bad. Yikes. Okay. I'm gonna stop filming and fix it and I'll be back. I'm back. I like somewhat fixed it. That was really the end. That's what my skin looks like. Here's what the liner looks like. And then as you can see with my brows, they're pretty fluffy. Yep. So we'll see you guys next time. Bye.